This is the Mitch Shop participant number 231217. I'm officially here at my 7th checkpoint here at Montano, crossing over to Samar tonight. Well, today is day 25 and it's February 18, and I am leaving Allen. Allen is the pier in Samar, on the northern part of Samar Island. And so I'll be heading south now towards Calabayo, Balogan, and Tacloban. Tacloban Leyte. Maybe in 3 days I should be there. Woo! And I stayed here last night for about equivalent of almost $6 a night. And yeah, it was fine. Okay, we just finished fixing our first flat tire here in Victoria, Samar. Yeah, Masaya. And this is my my audience watching me fix my tire. All finished, front tire. There's a little piece of glass. Woo, went right through. Amazing. Yeah, have a good day, huh? Time check is 1:34. Still about 2 hours from Calabayo. Pretty hot. Well, good morning. Today is day 26, and it's 4:11 a.m. I'm getting an early start because many of the motels, they're like either 6 hours or 12 hours or 24 hours. So I almost always get the 12 hour one. And so if you arrive at 4, you gotta be out at 4, unless you wanna pay more. So day 26, 4:17 a.m. Excuse me. And it's February 19, and I'm on my leaving Calabayo here on my way to Cut Balogan. And depending on my energy, it'd be nice if I could go a little farther. We'll see. And then I'll be in Tacloban tomorrow, Lord willing. And so it's still quite a distance, and there's some climbing still here in Samar. You want a little New Testament while you're sitting here? I give these away across the country.
Thank you.
Sure.
Gandhara.
Gandhara Samar. Here's another example where a business welcoming sign is nicer and better and more bold in quality than the actual city sign itself. Okay, entering Balogan now. Time check is 10:25 a.m. So we'll probably do an early lunch here and then keep going. Yeah, I've still got a good 3 or 4 hours. Well, even though I thought I would have 3 or 4 hours to take my time, have lunch, and start making my way, I seen my Tacloban sign there pointing me in the right direction. I actually made a couple loops around the
Capitol building there. Looking for a place to eat, looking for a place to lunch. I went twice around this loop actually, and then I realized, uh-oh, I have a flat tire again. Oh, here we go. Well, after finishing the repair, I had a quick lunch on the other side of town, entertained by this guy, and then left. Simple as that. Okay, we're leaving Katbalogan right now. I arrived late in Calbiga and accidentally ran into this tourist guide who showed me where this place is. There's no way I would have found this place without being guided here by this man and his wife. Today's day 27. It's February 20. And the tide check is 6:13 a.m. Boy, I have seen so many of these trucks filled with motorcycles going this direction, and then they come back empty. There are hundreds and hundreds of motorcycles going to the Visayas.
Yep,
a lot. Anyhow, I'm near Tacloban, probably 55 kilometers from Tacloban. I hope to reach there probably before noon. I had a little rough night last night. I slept for free on the floor at former like municipal hall, like a city hall that they changed into a motel, and they didn't have any space for me, so I bargained with them. I said, well, can I just have the floor here in the lobby? I started in the parking lot but then transferred into the lobby for a lesser price, and they actually gave it to me for free. So anyhow, I'm on my way now. Whew, my eyes. I wasn't able to shower there also, so yeah, I wish I had a shower. Nice basic Samar community here. Oh, they're really developing this side here. Huh. Ginger, diba? These are the friends and relatives of Jethro, the famous legend, yeah. Would you like to say something from Santa Rita? Tacloban City, Leyte, on February 20. Time check is 1:49 p.m. and this is my official 8th Philippine Loop Adventure Tour checkpoint. I have already finished Baler, Aparri, and Laoag. Second highest place, Atok to Alaminos, Subic, Matnog, ALLEN Samar, Tacloban, Leyte. 231217, this is Brother Mitch, or Mitch Metzger. Continuing on tomorrow through Aboyog all the way down to Liloan Pier, over to Surigao. God bless you, yeah. Well, today is day 28, talaga. Yeah, it's February 21st here in Tacloban City, and time check is 7:34, and I'm standing here with my co-workers, yeah, and we're talking about maintenance and improvements and moving forward, yeah.
The Lord's provision.
Yes. And so we're heading on down south, trying to get to Surigao in the next 48 hours. Yeah, Mindanao. Woo. Okay, that's where we're going, Liloan, Liloan. I think that's a statue of Jesus or something up there. Sticker? You want a sticker?
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to Surigao.
You're from Luzon?
Yeah, Antipolo, Rizal, day 28. On my way to Mindanao. So you did the loop solo also? Yep, yep. When you finish, you get that hat, diba? So you did it solo or with somebody else? And that was 2023?
Yes, January. We had an awarding last December.
You went to the banquet last December?
Yeah.
In Manila?
Batangas.
Oh, Batangas, okay. Yeah. That's my YouTube channel.
Cool, Mitch?
Yeah. I'm also giving away these along the whole trip. It's like a New Testament.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can have one.
What country are you?
AMERIKANO. Nakatira ka dito 1988 hanggang ngayon. He was a 23-year retired policeman, and he just finished his Philippine Loop last year. Leaving Dulag. Entering. Welcome to Dulag, probably. Manaplag. Manaplag. Here we are, day 29, February 23 at 5:47 a.m. here in Sogod, S-O-G-O-D, Southern Leyte. I'm gonna head on a couple hours to the pier at Liloan to cross over to Mindanao. Here we go, day 29, amazing. Okay, we're just a few kilometers, time check 8:34 a.m. But it's a good stretch from Sogod to the pier. Okay, here we are, brother Mitch. Mitch Metzger, number 231217. Time check is 9:12 a.m. Friday, February 23rd, and this is my ninth checkpoint here at the port. Liloan, crossing over to Surigao, Mindanao. Baler is finished. Aparri is finished. Laoag is finished. Second highest point at Atok, Benguet is finished. Alaminos, Subic, Matnog, crossing over to Samar is finished. Crossing over to Mindanao, continuing on all the way to General Santos. We'll see you there. Okay, I'm now on the Surigao Mindanao side.